Everybody.
Good evening.
I would like to thank the organizer for their kind invitation towards me to enabling and to participate in this wonderful forum. I am Himanshu Roy. I live at Harpur Gopal itself today. I am here to represent my very fascinating topic, History of Bihar. History of Bihar is one of the most varied in India. Bihar consists of distinct three regions and such as religious to distinct and history and culture, and they are Magadha, Mithila and Bhojpur. Situated on the northern bank of the Ganga River in Saran district and has an archaeological record form of the Neolithic age, and the regions of Bihar such as Magadha, Mithila and Angir mentioned as religious to an ancient India, and Mithila is believed to be the Indian power in a later Vedic period and Mithila first again prominence after the establishment of the kings of Vaidya kingdom. The kings of Vaidya kingdom were called Janaks, a daughter of one of the Janaks of Mithila. Sita is Vaidya kingdom. The kings of Vaidya kingdom were called Janaks, and were called Janaks, and a daughter of Lord Rama in the Ramayana written by Valmiki. And the Vaidya kingdom later became incorporated into the Vaidya confederacy, which had its the capital in the city of Vaishali, which also Mithila. Thank you.